Hey everyone, my name is Brian, I'm from Ottawa, Ontario, and this is my passion. In life, we often find ourselves trapped. In school, every day is an onslaught of tests and assignments and presentations, and often we struggle to see the light during the seemingly endless battle.
Yet the one place where I can always feel free is on the court.
You're not restricted by rubrics, it's just you, the ball, and the beach. Nothing compares to the sting in your hand as you rip a spike. Nothing compares to the burn on your arm as you block a ball into the ground. Nothing compares to that exhilarating sensation of scoring the game-winning point. Nothing compares to volleyball. When playing volleyball, the world around me disappears. The weight of the world is lifted off of my shoulders, and I spread my wings and fly. Yet volleyball is more than just slamming the ball into the ground as hard as you can. Yes, obviously that's fun, but there's a lot more strategy involved. There are different shots and spots you can hit, different positions you can set, different serving placements, and attack patterns. But it's not just playing the sport that makes it amazing. It's also the people and the celebrations.
Come on.
Playing volleyball also allowed me to reconnect with my community. I began simply playing volleyball with my school team. However, little did I know, there was an entire Asian community of volleyball players around me. I then began involving myself through tournaments, practices, and other events. Before I knew it, I met so many like-minded and loving people, all brought together by their shared passion for volleyball. Through this experience, I gained a greater appreciation for the sport and its ability to forge friendships and unite us. But also, just because I'm passionate about volleyball doesn't mean I'm necessarily good.